My name is Ben Ackley. I am a current student at Tompkins Cortland Community College. I have been enrolled in a digital cinema program for about 3 years now, and I have been enjoying my life in college as usual. For about 3 years now, I have been juggling life in college through the eyes of a student as usual, but this would beg the number one question I had in my mind. What would student life in college be like through the eyes of faculty members and staff? Well, one day, after I got done with one of my classes, I've decided to head up to the student life office at TC3 to see if I can talk to the Dean of Student Life himself, John Braggig, and he agreed to do an interview with me. I went up to his office on a typical Friday morning to ask him the questions in my interview, and this is what I got.
Student life in college is an opportunity for you as an individual to understand and to grow. Understand who you are. I often will talk about discovering your values, your interests, your skills, your abilities, and unlocking your potential. Most students come in from high school, and their experience in high school is very lockstep. You go this, right? You have to take the following courses. And there is some structure in college with that, but college is an opportunity for you to discover yourself and how that fits within the world.
What I got from John after I asked that question was actually pretty interesting, but something came up while I was doing research on the topic I was talking about. While I was doing my research, I came across an article from the Washington Post that was posted 5 years ago that criticized life in college as being way too difficult, stating that homework is more towards high school students rather than college students as a whole, and that they pay large sums of money for students each year during each semester. I asked John about all of this that is going on while I was doing my research, and this is what he has to respond to that.
Now, I'm not a drama major, I wasn't an English major in college, I wasn't any of those things, but it came out of this drama class that I took 40 years ago, right? College is about kind of testing the waters in something new. One of the things I would say to you is that it was probably one of my favorite classes of all time, and it wasn't something that I necessarily thought I would ever like or enjoy. But it is about becoming educated and thinking and critical thinking and the ability to solve problems and to communicate well and to work with others. The college is all about, again, that self-discovery and how I fit in society. And I think it's important that college should be hard and challenge you.
The responses I got from John Braggig were actually pretty impressive. Now I know that life in college can be hard, but it can be very interesting at times because we do want to see these students open up the next chapter in their future. What will lie ahead for them once they graduate? We will never know. But what I do know is that no matter how hard or how advanced life in college is, we can open it up for new individuals that can open up new futures for years to come.